Well, hello to everybody. Today we're going to learn Maggie May, a 1971 hit for Rod Stewart. Most of the chords are played in the open position. There might be a couple of new chords, the D-sus2 and the F-sharp minor in a bar position. Now I'm playing it at 120 beats per minute. And I hope you can follow along and play along with me. Now there will be a link in the description box where you can download the lesson. I'll also try to put together a guitar tab that you can download as well. Now strumming on this song is down, 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 up, down, up in 4-4 time. That's a pain I can do without. All I need is a friend, laying in the guiding hand. But you turn it to another end, money would love it, wore me out. All you did was wrap my bed, and in the morning get me in the head. There's that D-sus2 chord that I was telling you about. I could collect my books and get on back to school, or steal my daddy's key and make a living out of playing pool, or find myself a rock and roll band that needs a helping hand. Oh Maggie, I wish I'd never seen your face. Made a first-class bullet of me, but I was blind as a fool can be. You stole my heart, but I loved you anyway. Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching.